What's up? How y'all doing? Ooh, good to see all these faces in the crowd. I like how y'all spend y'all Sundays. That was great opening, right? Let's start with that one. I don't know if y'all can tell by looking at me, but I got great self-defense skills. Like, I'm an escape artist. I'm good at getting out of inhospitable situations. Like a bad old man joke, I can do it. I think it's fair to say we all been victims at one point or another of the passive aggressive street rapper. This dude walked up on me. He was like, "Hey, my brother." Which each A getting just a little bit more aggressive. I'm using one more part, and I'm like, "Damn, who was your little target?" He gave me a little sample, which I will show you. Like, two shots in the dome, all chrome, going home, back, back. Smooth. Like, I didn't see nothing smooth about it. Because he said two shots, that was six. I don't think he can count. Or you had a terrible aim, baby boy. Oh, man. Transition. I see light couples in the audience, you know, new couples, seasoned couples, you know. Y'all didn't think I was going to be there. I do this. Like, if it came between your significant other and, like, your most favorite is me. I know favorite is a word, but, like, your most favorite is me. I'm talking like steak with, like, our juice dripping off it. Would you choose your significant other? Of course. Y'all knew that. That's what we're on my side. I'll talk to this girl like, she, baby, what you got to do? And she's like, I got to go to the bars. Watch the UFC fights, I think it's empowering. So I found this a tad bit aggressive. Like, I didn't think that things gonna work out between us, because it's like we got dealt a bad hand in a poker game, like a 2 and an 8, you know, like there's hope, but I don't like our chances. We'll never be a royal flush. Say we go to a ball game, right? You know, like baseball, basketball, football, like, you know, whatever, any game. If it's between me talking to you or me getting some garlic fries, baby, you are in trouble. Garlic fries is undefeated. That's a proven champion. I can't just get out there and get garlic fries here on the street, because I know who I am inside. I am shallow. But my heart is full of potato. And that's okay, because there's all kinds of tater tots and french fries inside. That sounds like a great day. Thank you for fighting. It's like a stress week. You see that light is a countdown. Okay, 59 seconds. I can work with that. Because I only plan two jokes tonight. If I got stuck on 3:30, I'd have been in a pickle. Like, it looks like doing bad in front of all y'all people. Like, man, y'all talk out in the streets. Oh, man. Like I said, it sure is good to see y'all. Y'all didn't for sure. I'm gonna bring back your host and me. I appreciate you guys.
I just want to thank you for being with us in here, and he's gotten so much more better. I think you all one more time.